Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Ablaze Reacts, and today we are going to react to another AMV, but today is something different because I'm going to react on a Chinese anime AMV for the first time. I haven't watched any Chinese anime, I guess so. So I haven't watched, so yeah, it's a new thing for me. And maybe if I like the AMV, I should watch the anime as well. So let's get started. I mean, I shouldn't judge the anime by a single AMV. I know that I am that much into this thing, this particular anime universe. But again, few things matter. So just for the first impression, I'm just reacting to this. Also, it is a requested video. So let's get started. Whoa, I don't know, the animation is really catchy. I would say that in the first impressions, the animation is really catchy. Look at this, the art style, I like it. I don't know why I like it, but I like it. Wow, it's pretty much fluid. It's fluid as well. Oh, it's based on something Shaolin Kung Fu or something, I guess. Whoa. Oh, this is something like the mix of martial arts, parkour thing, and also it is little bit advanced. Why I say this is not like a very old historical anime. It's not like a historical and old aged anime. It's basically based on city life, and it is advanced basically. So it's interesting. Plus it is based on Shaolin martial arts and all, so I don't know, I'm very interested in these things and I'm liking it. The overall animation is really fluid, really nice, smooth, clean. Oh, the boys are cool, huh? These are complete parkour stuff. Oh, was that a shadow clone or something? It's a shadow clone. Hey, you guys, are you guys copying someone? Some anime, you know? Na 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 no ru ru do. Oh, nice. By the way, that was a very good transition, whoever did that in the AMV. Oh, I am missing this. Yeah, that's a very nice one. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. It's like the mixture of different animes, you know. Also he's using pressure points or something, but the animation is so cool. Just look at them, like he can read nerves, he can understand the points where to hit. And the most cool part is he's wearing a hip-hop dress. I mean, everyone is there, like they follow hip-hop culture. It's something like this. You see, the few movements of the cameras are so smooth and fluid, it looks so good. I haven't seen any anime with these kind of fluid camera movements. Means I have seen, but it's something different, I guess. Just look at this particular movement. So yeah, this one, it's like using bolt rig in anime. Whoa. he doesn't have any emotions or something. Like, he's very chilled, this guy. He's just fighting and playing with fire and all those things. It's so much of ease. Like, he's a total pro. Yeah, look at him. Whoa, what is this animation, bro? Darts? I'm on this road, I keep on going. Y'all try to stop me, I'm like, oh no, man. You never do it, man. I keep on keeping going. I keep going. Whoa. Really do this. You think you cut me down? Hey, this thing is cool. Man, I just slay these slayers, I kill these. Oh, he showed emotion. Oh, he showed emotion at last. Of course, there would be a tough villain for sure. He can't easily defeat everyone. So yeah, but bro, let me tell you one thing, that I don't know the plot, I don't know the storyline, I don't know anything about this anime, but the animation, I'm invested in this. I don't know why. It is very cool. It is based upon advanced level animation as well as advanced level civilization, you can say, hip-hop culture, the cap and all, the loose tees and the loose shirts and everything, also the camera, fluid movements of the camera angle, like bolt rig, everything. I'm very much invested in this, so yeah, I'm pretty much interested, and let's see. So until then, guys, see you in the next video. Bye bye.